regarding the Atlanta, you said that you're going to push a lot of playoff games and pitch better. What did you think of the overall performance from you tonight?
Yeah, I mean, I felt better with tonight. Obviously, the result isn't what you want, but up until that seventh inning, I felt pretty good about it.
What do you make of the seventh inning? Did it make a little bit of trouble there?
Yeah, I mean, Kratz is a guy that's been around. He pulls a slider down the line like you're supposed to with that pitch, and then RCL made the pitch I wanted, and he took it.
What is your level and your team's level of anger and or disappointment falling down 2-1 now?
I don't know if anger is the right word. Obviously, we didn't live up to what we want to do in this game, but you know, that's why you play 7 games, and you know, we can win 3 games. So it's not a matter of that. It's a matter of putting it all together and playing some good baseball going forward.
Ball in the dirt in the 6th inning, on that
at
bat, what happened there?
Just trying to throw a curveball for a strike, and I know everybody's going to harp on you as the ball hit the plate. So those are balls that you can't control, and you know, that's on me as well.
Overall stuff-wise, did this feel better, though, than game 3 in Atlanta?
You know, I think my stuff's been pretty good in both games. It's, you know, it's the playoffs, it's heightened. Every mistake you can kind of see. So, you know, I got to be better.
You didn't have a ton of run support in this one either. You're not foreign to that. Do you feel because of the stage you need to be a little bit more perfect?
No, I don't know if you're always hunting perfection. I think it's a goal, right? But at the end of the day, I didn't put us in a position to win, and that happened.
Could you take us through a moment or moments that at the moment you said, I just want that back. I wish I could have that back.
Yeah, I mean, I prefer to make a better 2-0 pitch to Shaw, better pitch to Brown in the first. And the RCO one, I'm not going to dwell on it. You know, it's 97, it's up and away, and you know, he put a major league swing on it. So, you know, things to take from it, but at the same time, I'm okay with how I threw the ball. I just wish I would have gotten better results.
Do